Hey YouTube, it's your girl Lay Mariana, and I am back with another video.
Today, what's up?
Today we are doing look, I got another car, y'all. I got another car, y'all. So we're gonna be doing this is last minute too. I literally was like, I'm not gonna film, but I need to post a YouTube video, so I'm gonna do it. I got pink stuff. Y'all, I wasn't even gonna do pink, but I think pink gonna look good with the color of my car, so let's do it.
You know what's
I'm gonna try to speed it up because it is hot out here and I'm not trying to be out here all night, but my package just came, so we're gonna get this started and we're gonna go back to the video.
Baby, I've been creeping and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with and why can't make you mine? You used to be texting me, checking me, calling me your time.
Alright, y'all, so in the package I just ordered, it just came, and the first thing that came, well, the first thing I'm gonna show y'all is this pink fuzzball. If from the last video, y'all already know I've been had this, and this is what the key looked like. I got a 2021 Honda Civic, and I had the off-white thing last time, but I'm like, I'm not trying to have no memories of the last car, so we finna do everything brand new. I've been had this, I got this from Victoria's Secret like years ago, so look, it came in handy. All right, next I have these, where's the other one? I don't know what the other one is, but these purse holders. For some reason, for this seat, it's not working, but I got them on this side, so. No, I don't want them on. I don't want them on if the head thing not up. But I got them on that side. I got them on this side, not on that side, but that's just what it's gonna have to look like. So I'll save these for when the time comes, and it's not today. Not right now, it's too hot. Okay, next I have this phone holder. This phone holder. I have this phone holder. Now this is supposed to go right here. Oh, that's cute. But I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, I don't know how this works. I know, but like how to, yeah. I'm gonna pass that over. I ain't even gonna fight with it, I ain't even argue with it. I got this from Shein. If you watch my Shein accessory haul, you know I got this one from Shein. I ordered a pink one, and I ordered some, the cup coasters thingies. I ordered those from Shein too, and I ordered an outlet with the fast charger and a regular charger. That's coming too, but it's not here yet. So y'all ain't gonna see that, but it's okay. Cause if you get in my car, you gonna see it, you gonna know. All right, next we have this armrest cover, pink fluffy. And see, a reason why I did do fluffy is because it is summer, y'all. It's gonna be real hot. And as soon as you put is this gonna fit? How do you open this back up? It has to be pushed back. Y'all, I ain't gonna lie, I don't know how this gonna go on because my thing is not big enough. Look, it's getting hair everywhere already. We not finna do that. So you know now I'm finna try to put this on. I got the steering wheel cover next. Y'all, I didn't get a mirror thing because when I did get in my accident, that thing chugged me right in my face. But I knew that was gonna happen because I seen people saying that. I didn't listen. Y'all, this is gonna be the hardest part, trying to put on this steering wheel cover. I was gonna get the diamond one, but I'm like, it's gonna be so hot. As soon as I touch it, it's gonna be burning a nigga's hand off.
We're not gonna put that on right now.
What's this?
Next, we got this brake, little brake cover thingy. My little brake thing is small though. I need to be able to, or is it this one?
That goes on here.
Oh, no, this don't go in there. This goes on like the other little brake, but I don't have it. So this smaller one is gonna go on the thing where I switch the gears. I don't know what it's called. Call me slow if you want. I don't care.
Oh, that's cute.
It only came with you. Okay, next is the seatbelt strap thingies. I do got, like I said, I do got more stuff coming from Sheen, but it ain't important stuff. It's just things to go in the air freshener, a little heart. It's like, it's pink hearts and it's silver hearts. And then I have the charger and the coasters. So, like I said, that stuff, it's important, but it's not as important. So, I'm not too worried about it. Okay. Oh, back to this, y'all. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Can I go get my bed? Oh, I told Grandpa to get my bed.
Okay, Tilda, come around the other side. We finna put this on. We finna try to put this on.
Look, it looks like a D.
A D?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. Dang. It's gold.
Oh, I can't reach that.
You gotta go get it. Is that water cold?
I'm gonna try to fix this.
Elijah, why are you gonna drink it all?
Maybe like.
Okay. Y'all, look, we almost had it. If I break a nail, bro.
Oh, bitch, I think I kind of like fixed it. Oh, no.
Dang, that was easy.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, that's cute.
Why you just need some?
Okay, nice. Okay,
good. I kind of. It's not working on me. I'm just gonna fight.
What?
Try doing it like this, yeah.
I know, that's what I've been doing.
Be careful.
Alright,
y'all.
I got the steering wheel cover on.
Oh yeah, this is real nice. Real nice. Y'all, I'm too geeked. I'm too geeked.
Okay, look.
Y'all, I'm in love with this car.
No, we didn't. Uh-huh. We had it right. Like this. It was so pretty like this. Look. Ooh, man, it's...
Okay, y'all, the last thing we got is these lights. I'm going to put everything in the description box. These ones was cheaper. These ones was way cheaper than the last ones I had because these ones was... The last ones I had came with the phone. Excuse me. The phone app and all of that as well. This one just comes with a remote. I'm like, I didn't use my phone app the last time. I'm not going to use it this time, so I don't need it.
So this is it got one of those buttons too. Like one of these.
Yeah, last one had this.
I know that.
So we finna get this started. This might take the longest, so if the video does stop, I will show you guys after the after part, and then I will let y'all know how much I paid and all that good stuff for this car like I did with the last one. Y'all, with this car. Or I could just let y'all know right now. I don't know. See, because this is my problem. Last time, I need to put this thing in first so that way I could just be able to switch the car. Y'all, I think this is really cute. I like this a lot.
Yeah, and this tape looks super strong.
You know what you need?
But I'm going to put this in first and then I'm going to start putting in the lights.
I need a pink safety tape.
A safety, like
the keys with all the stuff on it.
I know, but that just be too big.
Yeah,
I like you like that.
I like
you.
Oh, so is that what it is? Okay, very interesting.
Look, car water.
Isn't it supposed to light up?
Yeah. Oh, the car not on. That's why. Let me try to cut the car on the seat because I'm like, hold on. Why are the winds? All right, y'all, I'm gonna try to plug this in and see if the thing light up. Why are these on? Y'all, I'm sorry, the windshield wipers is on. I don't know what's going on. Yeah, I don't know what just happened. But I'm gonna try to plug this in to see if the lights come on. Cause I just tried and it wasn't working. I was gonna say, I ain't just spend my money. Yeah, hey, we it's a parade in my city, yeah! I just went. Okay, I'm finna try to set these up. I got gas, so I'm gonna get a car on.
It's a parade inside my city.
Yeah. Okay, with these ones, I wanted to actually, I want all these cords to actually be down because I had cords everywhere. Okay, let me see. They plug it in. Okay, y'all, the video keeps getting stopped for whatever reason. The music wanna play, it wanna go to the Honda app, it just wanna do all kind of stuff. So I'm gonna try to, I don't know how that got there. I'm gonna plug these lights in and I'll be right back. Alrighty, y'all, I am back. I got the lights in, but for some reason, I don't know why they don't put, here, I'm trying to show y'all. Can y'all see? I got them on all four sides or whatever, but come on now. For some reason, I don't know why they don't put more stickier things on it when they know that you putting it in a car, but I don't know. I'm just gonna have to buy my own. I'm gonna have to buy my own sticky stuff and redo it, but for now they sticking, but I stuck it to the carpet instead of the harder part, but come on now. But that's just gonna have to do. For now I just don't want to sit up. It's gonna irritate me. Okay, there we go. Now y'all, Carfax.
Oh, I keep talking my hands.
Not this one. I know, right? Y'all, this is cute. I didn't need my windows tinted because I'm telling y'all, I feel so violated. But if you know, you know, I totaled my car. If you know, you know, I totaled my car February 11th, and I got a whole brand new one April 24th. That's just how you got to do it. You got to... No, I'm just playing. But once I totaled my car, they were able to pay off my car, most of it. The gap is handling the rest, y'all. If y'all don't got gap insurance, you need it, especially if you have a car. Because when you get an accident, that gap insurance is going to come in handy. For sure. And if not, then you're gonna have to pay out of pocket for anything that you need to pay. So if you don't have a gap insurance, I suggest you get it. I really do suggest you get it. Insurance, period. So yes, I'm working on paying the rest of my car off, the rest of my other car off. But as far as the $18K that the insurance did cover, it boosted my credit score up to 731. So with that credit score, I was able to go in. On my birthday, I was able to go in and I only put $600 down for this car. Now, mind y'all, the salesman I deal with, he messed with us for real. So he was like, like I said, the options he was trying to show, like they was Kias, they was Hondas, like they was Chevys. I don't know how to say it, Chevrolet. They was like old Chevrolets. They was like old cars. Like I was like, I'm not doing that. So he was like, okay, well, I think I got something you'll like. And he was like, but it's gonna be pulling a few strings. It's more over the price that you was going for, all kind of stuff like that. So he was able to get this to me and only put $600 down. I only put $600 down. My payment is $700 a month for my car note and my insurance. I'm on my mom's and my granny's policy, so we splitting that up between all three of us, so I only got to pay $300 for insurance. Because if I wasn't going to be on their policy, if I was to go do insurance by myself, my insurance was probably going to be $700 alone on top of $700 car note. Y'all, I swear to God, I was going to be walking because I'm not doing that. But, yeah, so for insurance, I'm only paying $300 with a shared policy. And as far as my car note, it's $700. But my mom said we're going to refinance, so that way I don't have to pay so much. But as of now, it's gonna have to, you gotta do what you gotta do, you feel me? You gotta do what you gotta do when you get grown, y'all. I'm telling y'all, it gets serious in these streets. But I'm gonna do it. I got this. Yeah. Y'all love this car. Like I said, it's a, stop. Like I said, it's a 2021 Honda Civic.
I don't think them boys get this, but you feel me?
I'm gonna get an air tag. I'm gonna put that in here. I'm gonna just make sure, like, this is mine. You feel me? Anybody gonna snatch it up? But other than that, I'm gonna show y'all the car. That was about it. If y'all have any questions, please comment or text me personally if you have my number or social media. I'm gonna list everything in the description below, even the stuff that hasn't came yet. Cause when they do, I'm gonna post it anyways. Y'all gonna see it anyways. So yeah, that's gonna be what that's gonna be. Thank y'all for watching, y'all. I'm gonna start by being consistent. I need to collab. I need to do something, but I'm most definitely gonna continue to post because I know it's been a minute since I posted. I'll probably do like another haul or something. I don't know, but I'm gonna do something for y'all. But as of now, this is it. Thank y'all for watching. Y'all, I know this video probably all over the place, just like the last one. And it's more quicker because I don't have that much stuff. But it looks good. So I'm finna record it. I'm finna show y'all. Or maybe should I wait till night?
You should wait till night.
I mean, I'm gonna do it now because I wanna get this done now. I don't know, but thank y'all for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, keep up with your girl. Go follow me on TikTok, Instagram, all that. I'm gonna be at 7K on Instagram, I think. Yeah, I've been trying to get it up there, you feel me? We gonna keep it going. Either way it go, it don't matter. We gotta get shit done. So thank y'all. Love y'all. Bye.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.